Gastrovascular.
I'm sure you're very sorry, and you'll never do it again.
It's not something I've done, Lucy Pevensie. It's something I'm doing.
What are you?
I'm kidnapping you. It's the White Witch. The one who makes it always winter and never Christmas. She told me if I was ever to come across a son of Adam or a daughter of Eve, I'm supposed to turn it over to her.
But I thought you were my friend.
We must move quickly. The woods are full of her spies. Even some of the trees are on her side.
No, keep it. You need it more than I do.
Go on, go.
98, 99, 100. Ready or not, here I come.
I'm back. It's all right. I'm back from the wood in Narnia.
Shut up. He's coming.
You know, I'm not quite sure you two have gotten the idea of this game.
But weren't you wondering where I was?
That's the point. That's why he was seeking you.
Does this mean I win?
I'm not sure Lucy wants to play anymore.
The only button here is the back of the wardrobe.
One game at a time, Lou. We don't all have the imagination.
I wasn't imagining.
That's enough.
Well, I believe you.
You do?
Yeah, don't you remember the football field we found in the back of the closet?
Why don't you just stop it? You always have to make everything worse. Grow up!
Shut up! You think you're dead, but you're not!
Well, that was nicely handled.
It really was there.
Susan's right. That's enough.
What do you expect? It's freezing. Come on, get out of here.
Come on, this way.
This time, Edmund went too.
You saw the pond?
Well, he didn't actually go there with me. What were you doing, Edmund?
I was only pretending. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to encourage her. But you know how little children are these days. They just don't know when to stop pretending. You children are one shenanigan shy of sleeping in the stable. Oh, Professor, I'll tell them what to be disturbed.
If I'm right, Miss Singletree, I'm sure there's a logical explanation. Frogs, but I think this one gets my charge.
Right then, come
on, dear. You seem to have upset the internal balance of my housekeeper.
We're really sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
It's our sister, sir, Lucy.
The weeping girl?
Yes, sir. She's upset.
Hence the weeping.
She thinks she's found a magical land in the upstairs wardrobe.
What did you say?
The wardrobe upstairs. She thinks she's found a wood inside.
What was it like?
Like talking to a lunatic!
No, not her. The forest!
You're not saying you believe her?
Well, don't you?
Logically, it couldn't possibly be there.
What do they teach at schools these days?
Edmund said they were only pretending.
And he's the more truthful one, is he?
Well, this would be the first time.
Logically, if your sister isn't lying, isn't mad, then we must assume that she's telling the truth. She's your sister, isn't she? Yeah. You're a family. It's high time you start acting like one.
Doing.
She's right. How do we know what the trust is being?
He says he knows the fox.
He's a beaver. He shouldn't be saying anything.
Is everything all right?
Yes, we're just talking.
That's better luck for Home Sweet Home.
What a beautiful dam, Mr. Beaver.
Merely a trifle.
Is that you, Beaver? If I find out you've been with Badger again, I will!
Oh, those are not badgers.
Oh, I never thought I'd see this day.
You couldn't give me 10 minutes warning.
Look at my fur!
What are you giving you a week?
I will get you later.
Well, it appears you should come inside and have some food and for some civilized conversation.
Enjoying the scenery, are we?
Fishing and chips, dearies. Is there nothing we can do about Mr. Thomas? Well, there's hope.
Yeah, there's a load full of hope. Aslan is on the move.
Who's Aslan?
You sit Aslan, you silly little liar. You don't know, do you?
Well, we actually haven't been here very long.
He's only the king of the whole wood, and he's waiting for you.
He's waiting for us?
You've got to be joking. Look, as we return, Thomas's arrest, the secret police, they're all happening because of you.
You're blaming us?
Not blaming you, dear. Thanking you.
There's a prophecy. When Adam's flesh and Adam's bone sits in Caraparabel throne, the evil is over and done.
You know, it doesn't really rhyme.
I know, but you're missing the point.
Look, long and tall, the two sons of Adam and two daughters of Eve would come to defeat the White Witch and restore peace to Narnia.
And you think we're the ones?
We better be. Aslan's already thinning out your entire army.
I think there's been a mistake. We're not heroes.
We're from Finchley.
I think it's time for a village.
But what about Mr. Tumnus?
Sorry, Lucy. It's out of our hands.
Thank you for your hospitality.
Time to go.
Ed? I'm gonna kill him.
You may not have to. Has Edmund ever been to Narnia before? Don't you get it? He's like a witch. He's under her spell. He's gone off to her. He's the bait. She wants all of you in there to kill you. Only Aslan can take it now.
Then take us to him.
Stand still, stranger!
I have heard about him. I met the queen in the woods.
My apologies. Fortunate stranger and queen. Or maybe not so fortunate. We're here.
You like it?
Yes, your majesty.
Tell me, Edmund. Are your sisters deaf?
No.
Your brother unintelligent?
Well, I think so, but mother.
Then how dare you come alone? I ask so little of you.
They just don't listen to me.
Couldn't even do that.
Well, I brought them halfway to the dam with the beavers.
Well, I guess you're not a total loss there.
I just wonder, maybe, I mean, Chancellor, or I could have some more Turkish delight now.
Get a break, our guest is hungry.
This way for another time.
Margaret, you know what to do. Kill all you find.
Yes, your majesty. We will kill them all.
Go before they get here.
Come along, this should lead to Aslan's. Come on, before we're old.
Don't patronize me! We know I am. Lies. We're with some human.
Human in Narnia. Now, that's some valuable information.
Where are they?
They were heading north.
Quickly, smell them out!
Are you all right?
I wish I could say their bark was worse than their bite.
Stop squirming! The worst gonna be run back today.
First day of the year.
Well, I'm afraid that was all the healing I have time for.
You're leaving?
It has been a pleasure, my queen. I have been asked by Aslan himself to gather fortunes.
You've seen Aslan? What is he like?
Like everything we ever heard, he will be of good help to fighting the witch.
Look, we're not planning on fighting any witch.
Surely, King Peter.
We just want to get our brother back.
When you've been gone 100 years. Long live Aslan!
Merry Christmas, sir!
Merry Christmas!
I told you he was real.
Whenever you're ready, son.
Can I open your hand?
It's on the train, Your Majesty. He was gathering troops near the Shardwood Forest.
Nice of you to drop by. I understand you were so helpful to my forces. Don't waste my time with flattery.
Not to seem rude, but I wasn't actually talking to you.
Where is Aslan? Answer me!
Wait! Oh, I heard them say something about Nami. On the stone table.
Thank you, Edmund. It is good for this creature to see some honesty before he dies.
No!
Think whose side you're on, mine or theirs. If it is war Aslan wants, it is war he shall get.
again and listening, Dr. Dr. We'll come to you first. You have my thanks. But where is the course?
That's why we're here.
We had a little trouble along the way.
He got captured by the White Witch.
He betrayed them, Your Excellency.
He has betrayed us all!
Please, let us do that.
It's my fault, really. I was too hard on him.
We all were.
He's our brother, sir.
I know, dear, and I know you for all the words. I will do what I can, but I too want my family safe.
Pointed in you.
would save the human boy? Ha, so much for love. And that knowledge, despair, and die! The great cat is dead! Oh! Gather our armies.
And now I'll give all the help we need.
I give you Queen Lucy the Valiant. To the great western woods, King Edmund the Just. And to the radiant southern sun, Queen Stephen the Gentle. And to the clear northern skies, King Peter the Magnificent. Once a king or queen of Narnia, always a king or queen.
Long